okay? Are you okay?
Yeah.
Oh my god. You've been
I was like, I can't see her.
I think I found you. I found you.
Oh my god, that's so cool. I love really it. Cool.
Look, I had to get them on the front camera so I could see what I was doing.
But
it's really cool.
Can we put my mask on now? Hello. Oh my god. I was just saying how we haven't seen each other since November, October.
Yeah.
And even then, we haven't been to London for years.
No, I was saying the last time was like definitely pre-pandemic time.
Yeah.
It's been a while.
And it was weird coming up here, but also really exciting. But Kelsey's got her GoPro, which I'm actually going to nose at later because I really want the GoPro when I go.
So I can get beautiful Nicki in.
Hi. Okay, so I think I'm going to end this little bit here and then come back to you guys in a minute so we can work out what we're doing.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Beautiful face. I'm just like trying to get some because I just am too nervous to vlog all the time. So I'm just like, oh, let's get that man out of it. Just you.
I literally love that camera. My hair, I put hairspray on it, but it's gone curly.
It's like a 7 minute walk from Baker Street Station, so we're just gonna try and find that now.
I'm so excited.
Me too!
I'm
Me
so
too!
Excited about, like, everyone's like, why are you excited about bookstore? I'm like, because it's not just a bookstore.
Beautiful. And everything is ordered, like, laid out by country.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
See, I haven't done much research into it. I was like, look over
it. I just looked yesterday. Did you ask me that?
Yeah.
I looked yesterday and it was like, yeah, everything is like by country, so anything that you need, you can just search by the country. And I was like, oh, okay. So we're almost at the bookstore.
Yay!
Almost. It's beautiful inside. It's like really like an old style bookstore with like two floors and the balconies and I'm just so excited. So excited! Whenever we like books with us too, it's just like, yeah, let's go.
We do love a good bookstore.
Anything to do with books and we're sold.
Although the last vlogging adventure was in Stratford, pre-pandemic I'm pretty sure.
It was!
Because I was watching that vlog the other time.
that was such a long time ago.
Wasn't that when I just started teaching because I lost my voice?
Yes.
Yeah, you lost, yeah.
Just this loss of voice. Okay, so we're here now. Let's hope it's open, right?
It should be open.
So excited to go in. Look at those books. Oh, so excited. I turn my maps off so my phone battery doesn't die. Oh, I can smell the books already. Can you smell them?
Oh, I love the books.
Oh, the smell of book pages is just... love it.
Yeah, we both love. I don't know, there's something about the smell of the new book.
Yeah,
it's like, it's just so homey.
Old books are amazing, but the new books also smell so good.
They do, yeah.
So good.
Should we go inside?
Yeah, let's go.
stall. Like. See that foot's a range back.
Just go in there.
Yeah. It is.
Wow. Okay. Also, we're really good.
From any country, and they're just all organised.
That's so pretty.
Wow. Oh my god, I'm just gonna buy everything.
I know.
It's so hard not to.
I might see if I can find one for you and go.
Literally, because we're in a bookstore, but it's very Harry Potter-esque.
It is, yeah.
That's so cool. Imagine in Luxembourg, which I literally just went up to Luxembourg like 5 days ago.
I want to go to Paris.
Me too. We should go together.
Let's go to Paris.
So it's like wrapping paper for books. It looks like posters, and it's so beautiful. Like, how could you put that onto a book just to then rip it off? I couldn't. It's just so pretty. Oh my gosh, look how pretty. I definitely wouldn't be able to put a book in that. I would just frame it and put it somewhere nice. This is our idea of heaven.
I literally love it. Maybe I should get a map so I don't get lost.
Maybe. I can't read maps though. I can read Google Maps.
I can a little bit. Girl Garden taught me a little bit.
Yeah.
Like, I remember.
I know that you'd follow, but I'd not know like how long it would take to follow one bit of road to get to the next road.
Yeah.
Because like Google Maps tells me that.
To be fair.
His maps.
I was trying not to hitch them.
I've got ones like everywhere. All of the UK places. Wow.
They got Dover.
Well, that's for you. You need that one. You need that one, just in case you get on the wrong train again.
Yeah.
Well, the Cotswolds.
Oh my god. Do you remember when we went there? That was so good.
It was really good. I loved that trip. So we're on the lower level now, which is like America, Asia. All of that. Maybe this is really big. Like, I think there are a pair of books back there. So East Coast, New York, Canada, and Canada. Hawaii! Hawaii! I want to do teaching, but apparently it's not really safe to be out there by yourself. Like, has there ever got a woman
She's out there with her husband.
Korea. Oh wow. Looking at the Korean section. Brief history of Korea. Korean War. I love that they've actually split into the two exits. So I think this is mostly just North Korea. Oh no, we have got South Korea here. So I really want to visit soon, but I'm not sure where I would go, whether I would just go to Seoul or whether I would look at other places to go to. I think the starting point probably would be Seoul, but this would be really helpful. Yeah, this one's got a pool on it. The Han River. To read Walden so much. Is that quite an interesting book to read?
It's Orlando! Woo!
I did that for my English literature degree. I had to study for a
place.
I'm going here in November and I'm so excited.
I wish.
I can't wait. Oh, look, there's Florida.
Walt Disney World!
It's me. This is my place. This is what I
mean. I've never been to America, actually. Nice. It's one place that I've never been to. Taking selfies because we're weirdos. Let's go back to the Thailand section.
We know where your loyalties lie.
Stars and the men who mapped.
I have to admit, I do love the stars.
Me too. This is really cool. I love laying out things like that.
Same.
Travel writing. This is where I want to go. Thailand.
So beautiful, like big cat. Definitely big cat. I mean, look at that.
Beautiful.
That is beautiful.
The beaches there are amazing.
Amazing.
Singapore. Not too sure if I want to try and puff in that.
Yeah.
Korea. Seoul. I want to go to other parts as well.
well, but I don't know what the best places are to go. So if anyone knows what the best places are, then please do tell me. Because I would like to go. Oh, Incheon is supposed to be good. I'm not sure if that's how you pronounce it. Incheon? Incheon? Yeah. This is my section. But we're going to go and eat now anyway. So we'll see you over there.
With lemonade, because of course you are wearing medicine.
We're eating. So,
yeah, I'm gonna get my burger. It's a secret. I may or may not show you.
I haven't decided yet.
No.
I'm not very lazy when it comes to burgers.
No. No.
Cutting on the moon.
Let's have a look at this huge bag.
So, my food has arrived. I'm so excited. It looks so yummy. And she's trying to get it. Just trying to figure out a camera.
I was just playing around because it has a grill, is it?
Well, I'm waiting for my drink because if I eat, it's going to get stuck. I need my drink first. But it looks so yummy. All day brunch in Wetherspoons, a classic. Mm. God, look, burger looks tasty. This is what I get. It's our little girly day.
Yay!
So good.
I probably won't film me eating because I'm very messy as well.
No, I'm probably not going to. I've just
realised
I've got any ketchup.
I've got mayo.
I have to use mayo if it comes
in. I'm going to look for someone who has ketchup.
Let me go look.
I've got an ice cream from Oseyo. Yummy.
Ice cream. How does
your water smell
like? Good.
We're going to go to the countryside. Okay, then
that's the Oseyo. Harry
Potter store.
Where's mine? Oh, this one.
My Hufflepuff section.
Same house as my mum and my brother.
I love Hufflepuff.
And I'm a Gryffindor down that end, but there's a few people down there, so I'm not going to go back down. What is
potions.
Cool little potions. So we've got Elixir.
I'm assuming they don't know if they can use the actual names. Because I don't know if it's just quite.
We've got official merch in it.
Devil helmet.
Oh, that's a different Cool. Like, these are actual drinks, these ones.
Oh, I've had some of these.
Bastard's blood mixed fruits potion.
I've had unicorn essence and bastard's blood, and they're so nice.
And they got butter beer. So cool. I'm not usually one to come into a Harry Potter school, so this is really cool for me.
I do!
This one does. She's been like every single one there is.
Most of them. I still need to go to the ones up north.
Oh, yeah. See, I've always wanted a still set.
They are so cool.
That's awesome. Oh, is it upstairs? I didn't know it was upstairs.
Should we go upstairs?
The one up? Vikings, some Vikings upstairs.
Last time they had a whole like 4D experience, but
then they closed because of COVID. We're going up to the Viking section upstairs. I don't want to fall down the stairs, so I'm trying to walk as best I can.
Oh, they've got lots of other stuff like Peaky Blinders.
There's the Pokemon, there's so many things.
The Hobbit, Lord of the Rings, Game of Thrones, of course.
If you haven't seen my TikTok, like 3D pink pictures. That's so cool. Can't see it very good on the camera though.
And Squid Game. Oh, they got Squid Game.
I still haven't seen that. I need to watch that show. I've been meaning to, but I haven't got around to it yet. Nick, have you seen that?
What is it?
Squid Game.
No, I've not watched it.
I haven't watched it yet. I wanted to, but I just haven't watched it yet.
I mean, it's really good. They've got
tickets in. Yeah,
look at this purse. I love that purse.
Beautiful. Friends. Oh, I got lots of little, like, earrings over here. No way, if they've got the Lost Boys. The Lost Boys. That's one of my favourite films of all time. How dare you?
I apologise, I will watch it.
I love it, love it, love it. It's a vampire film.
Of course it's a vampire film, if you've seen
it. I watched it when I was like way too young to have watched it.
You love it so.
Well, they made like 3, but the other 2 weren't as good as the first one. Always be yourself, unless you're a Viking, then always be a Viking. Tree of Life. Oh, I have that shirt.
Do you?
I have this one, I mean.
I like the Tree of Life one.
Me too.
It does remind me of Regina, though.
Look, this is 5, like,
no way, that's so good.
That shirt.
I really like this one.
I do too. Yeah, I've got this one, I think. Got it when I went to York.
I love it. Oh, the tree of life is beautiful.
That is. So nice.
It does remind me of Once Upon a Time.
Thor's hammer. I'm up all night to get Loki.
I love that.
That's good. I love Viking stuff. Anything Viking and I'm there. I love it. So all of these jumpers and things, I was just like, yes, I want it. I want it all. Should we have a look at the posters in a second? Little chalices. Little goblet.
Oh, that's so cool.
I haven't watched any of them. I still haven't watched
I like the Friends.
Any of the actual ones in this name. I still haven't watched the Panto. All my kids have been watching it.
It's so good. It's like my favourite. I love it so much.
I don't have Disney anymore. I stopped paying for it because I never had time to watch it.
I use it in class.
I haven't watched Netflix.
I've seen Stranger Things either.
Oh, I have.
That's really good.
Moss point.
That's so cute. I love these. Yeah. They're really nice looking.
I want that one. It's a cat with ramen.
I love it. It's the broccoli taking over. I don't know what these are.
Definitely.
I have no idea.
You write someone's name in the book and then they get killed.
That's not nice. Very pleasant. Yeah. I like this. It makes me feel calm. I don't know why. Just these sort of paintings make me really calm.
I didn't like that as much.
I didn't really like it. No. I got quite bored when I did find them.
Harry and Lila.
Yeah.
I don't.
I'm sure Kaylee watches some of this, but I might be wrong.
Oh, My Hero Academia.
Yeah.
Crap.
Yeah. If I'm going too fast, just tell me.
Alright. I just want to see if they're any good in there. The only one that I really like is... I like the other ones, but I would get the Lost Boys.
Yeah.
In the room. Or do they want for orange? That's Peter Sutherland. And these are... That's Corey, and there's another one called Corey. I'm not sure where he is. But, like, he moved to the town with his little brother. And then they don't know because they're run by vampires, so he tricks him into drinking his blood. He drinks it from the bottle. So he becomes a vampire. And then he ends up killing all of them, and then like adopts her and her son, Labby.
That is disturbing. Yeah.
It's like that at one point, like someone just like full on just biting someone's head. It's very gory, but it's a very good film.
Okay. On to the vampire.
I'm just educating her on Lost Boys, the film, because I don't think she's ever seen it, but
no.
she needs to because it's actually a really good film. It's actually really good.
Do we want to try and get a shower?
Oh, I'll see you very soon. I know, I'm so sad. Let's go to Leicester. So I've got to say goodbye to Nicki now because we're going our separate ways and I'm going home and she's going to her home. So now we have to say goodbye. But I don't want her to go, but we have to.
We've
got to leave her. But I'm going to see her again. And like she just hugged me, so I'll give you her link down in the description as well because not that you need to post in her already because she's like super famous and everything.
Super famous, but thank you.
But thank she's you. Awesome at what she does, and she's like really, really cool. And she's one of my best friends, so
yeah.
We know each other for like
six years now.
Since 2016. So many years.
Seven years?
That's been a long time.
It's been ages.
It has. But it's been a good few years though.
Yeah.
We've travelled, we've done so many different things, so it's really.
We went on our first ever flight together.
We did!
It was
to Dublin.
So good.
I wish I had videos for that though. I don't have any.
I'll send you the vlog.
Oh yeah, she's got a vlog actually. And it's just me just eating crisps.
I'll send you that video if you want to include that video. I've got that video on my phone.
I'll put that in.
It's just one like, Kelsey, how's your tater? And she's like,
It's really funny. It's really, really funny. But yeah, so we've got to say goodbye now. So.
Bye.
Goodbye. Hopefully we get home, okay?
Yeah.
Tell me when you get home.
I will, and you text me when you get home too. Okay. I think I can go in this way.
You got bankments down there.
Oh, is she down there? Oh, yeah.
She's bumping into people.
Bye.
Bye,
bestie.
Bye-bye. I miss you already. Let's go get my train home.